We got a match. Not set, huh? That's a little worrisome. Alright, for zero viewers, we're gonna see how we're doing with King here. We got a law. We like getting a law. This dude has got a lot of matches. That is a lot of matches. We got a viewer. Hello, viewer. I'm glad you're here. Playing some King for the children. Gonna see if we can get to Genbu tonight, maybe.
Round one. Fight.
Nope. Does he know? He does not know. Alright. This bodes well. Ooh. Ah! That was supposed to be, Oh, this is looking good. Although, don't... That was what- okay, there we go. Yeah. That was supposed to be while standing 2, or while standing 1 plus 2. Get up, Ron, come on. Oh yeah! I flubbed that. That was supposed to be, Frame trap, yeah. Anti-airs. That was supposed to be 4 and 2 plus 3. I meant to power crush through that. Oh no! I'm supposed to do 4 and 3 there. Okie. Alright, that was pretty one-sided. If we can just farm this guy, then, you know, Genbu in no time, right? We just need, like, 2 more games off him. Okay, win condition here is we want to, if we get the hop kick, we're going to do 4 and 3.
Round one. Fight.
Ooh. You gotta stop doing that jab, huh? Oh no. Ooh. Oh, I flubbed it. That was terrible. All right.
Round two. Fight.
I ducked. I flubbed it. Alright.
Round three.
We gotta do better.
Fight.
Oh. This is a pretty clean death, though. Alright. God, I'm an idiot. Oh my god. That's terrible. Alright, we can't lose to this. We can't lose to this. Keep it together. This is the onlineist of laws, right? This is what we train for all the time. Okay, so how do we punish forward forward three from law, right? That's the big forward moving power crush. Maybe do I get forward 2-1 off of it? We just gotta block that, right? It's got a lot of pushback, but maybe forward 2-1 does it. God damn it. Oh shit. Oh, that was not what I meant to do. That was the wrong button. That punishes. Nice. Finally blocked your dragon tail. That's important in this matchup. Is that a 2-break? Oh, we gotta throw him, right? Critical. Terrible combo. Yeah, that's not punishable. Round four. This guy's so aggressive. Wow. That was a terrible idea. Man, there's like no shortage of laws, right? That would have been pretty depressing to lose that twice. Pretty depressing. Okay, he didn't want any more of that. We're continuing on our journey. We will fight somebody else. Maybe somebody a little more interesting. Woo, we got a match! Very exciting. Okay. No more practicing multi-throws, we're in there. We're gonna actually fight a person. It's very exciting. This kind of going pretty slow, huh? Oh, we got a Julia. All right, this is actually real good practice, right? Julia seems real strong in this game. Okay, this is like their top character. They don't have character above Genbu. What do we do against Julia? We gotta punish the hop kick if they do a hop kick. Oh, they got the outfit. Very exciting. Hey, we got a viewer. Hello, viewer. I'm glad you're here. Yeah, I've seen that once or twice. Down three. Get up wrong. Take it. Oh. It was a good power crash.
Round two. Fight.
We're in there with punishing. Oh, I gotta do that more. That's minus. Nice! I should have seen that coming. I'm dead. That sucks. Okay. Wake up super. Noted. Do you know about this? You do not. I got hit out of the park rush. Good combo. Get grabbed again. Nice. Huh. Get up wrong. That'll do.
Round four. Fight.
I'm leaving damage on the table here. Absolutely not, kid. Absolutely not. Alright, goodbye, viewer. It was fun while it lasted. Third hit. Would have been nice if that wall splatted. Oh.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Round start hop kick, because that's what we do. Wow, that has so much range. Can I kill here? Well, that was sloppy, but alright.
Round three. Fight.
Oof. Oof. KO. It was supposed to be a low parry. High in it. Got caught. God damn it. This might get a little... Yeah, nobody's happy about that. Alright. This is good though. We're learning, right? Learning. Don't forget. Okay, we keep getting clipped by that big jumping punch, right? But that big jumping punch is a high. I think. And I keep not punishing minus 14 frame moves like forward forward 2. This is a very aggressive player. So maybe I need to step more. I think a lot of the advancing moves are kind of linear. And that's a high. I think this is gonna kill, but if it doesn't, it's okay. That was 100% my fault. I really need if I get a hop kick to. Oh, that might work a lot. This person's kind of buttonsy. I didn't play tag 2? Because I assure you, I played tag 2. Ouch. This is gonna hurt. But not as much as having that blocked and punished. Are we gonna promo off this person? Maybe? That would be good. I feel this would be a good marker that we're understanding the Julia matchup. Alright. This is not a promo match. It's a little unfortunate. We must be getting close though, right? I'm gonna try sidestep 2 more. Gotta punish that man. Oh! Woo! Get thrown. Thank you for getting thrown. His spring kick is so bad. Oh, I thought I was gonna... I mean, I saw that coming, too. No just frame. Oh god. Oh, that was a terrible choice. That worked really well because that blew up my power crush. Ooh, nice. Ooh, I need to throw more, right? Like that? That'll work.
KO. Round four. Fight.
Got me to try to low parry. That has so much high crush. Painful. Very aggressive. Very, very aggressive.
Don't forget to subscribe.
We can do this though. Unless they're gonna bail. That's unfortunate. So I think what was happening there is they probably believed that I was ready to low parry the second hit of that back 3-4, so they like didn't do it that often. And I think it's not actually that good of, ooh, we got a Negan. Hello, Negan. I feel pretty confident in this matchup, relatively. We're not gonna get many points if we win this though, which is unfortunate. Because they're two below us. So if they get the big thing to watch out for, and we've got audio, I can hear it, so that throw right out of the stance. So they'll do like down back two into the throw, and it's unbreakable throw. You have to duck it. But if you duck it, you can launch it. So it's not too scary. And you can hear he makes a specific noise when he's gonna do the throw. So. Mm-hmm.
Round one. Fight.
Mm-hmm. Kindly get launched. Oh, I gotta do more of that, huh?
Perfect.
I don't think he's ready for this. Giant swing. I think you're dead. I think you're dead. He's not happy about getting giant swunged. Ooh. Uh-huh. You're gonna duck, huh? Okay. Your combo. It's got some range on it, huh? Can you kill here? Alright. It's gonna take a long time to farm this guy. Let's see if he wants more of that. He didn't do the down back two, which is interesting. I think that's like a thing Negans normally use, right, for pressure off of a low. He doesn't have great lows otherwise. Second hit.
Round two. Fight.
You know what he's not doing? Well, he's not ducking throws, but he's not doing the power crush. Like, Negan's got such a good power crush for keeping people from coming in. Wants it. Alright. This is kind of shameless. He should do that, power crush more. Like, not cool, right? That's what it says? Not cool. It's pretty cool. He's just getting grabbed here. This is, ouch. Lucha. Ooh, good whiff punish. Good whiff punish. Nice. Hit the wall, right? Is he gonna hit the wall? Maybe not. It's gonna hurt anyway. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Lucille, give me strength. Jeez. He didn't do Lucille, give me strength. You know, I saw a not set player earlier tonight. This might be that Law player that I fought early in the night. New language set, huh? Same guy. I'm here for that. Fought him like an hour ago. I'm get some points out of this, perhaps. Wow, he's just been winning and winning, huh? Look at all those wins. Those losses at the farthest end, that must have been me. I don't know, unless he's been just fighting a bunch. Come and get some. I remember this costume too. Alright, this guy's very aggressive. Round one. Very, very aggressive. What is that? Is that a one break? Do it. Nobody's. Could have launched that. I should have launched that. We do a hop kick if he does. And the real combo? We do the real combo. You know it. Good punish. Oh. Oh no, oh no, okay, okay. Good, 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 good. That was smart. That was real smart, actually. Okay. Okay. Final round. Fight. Wow. Oh man, just one more game, all right? Should have farmed that Negan a little harder. Is he gonna give it to us? He's gonna give it to us. All right, don't screw this up. Critical. For zero viewers, we gotta not screw this up. We gotta punish. If he does the 4-4-3, we punish it with 4-2-1. We gotta block that, and we gotta punish it. We gotta low parry the junkyard, or just duck. See if we can get this, huh? Keep getting grabbed with that. What is that grab, huh? Do the 4-4-3. Ooh. He didn't do that before. No. No. Round two. Had a couple of flubs. Fight. Nobody's happy about this. Okay. every time.
KO. Round three. Fight.
Maybe that's a two break. One break. That was one break.
Round four. Fight.
Down three. Oh, I shouldn't have ducked. Genbu, zero viewers. Very exciting. Alright. Well, I don't like to brag. Alright. We set out to do what we did for zero viewers. We set out to do that, and we did that, and there were no viewers. And that's okay. We learned a little bit about the law matchup. We learned a little bit about King. Maybe I'll cut down this video before posting it to YouTube. All right. Thanks, nobody. See ya.